Mi nombre es Pavel Acosta, soy de Cuba, nací en Cuba y vivo ahora en New Jersey. Okay. El título de la obra es La jungla de Wilfredo Lam de la serie Stolen from the MoMA. La pieza consiste básicamente en raspar la pared con que está hecha la pieza y con el mismo material que es la pintura esta, de alguna manera vieja, se reproduce la pieza original. Es una reflexión acerca de la obra museable, ¿no? Es un tipo de trabajo que está relacionado con la historia que se genera en instituciones como en los museos. Y, bueno, mi trabajo inicial en Cuba funcionaba de una manera muy simple. Yo básicamente lo que hacía era usar pintura que me robaba de lugares, pintura básicamente reciclable, ¿no? Y con eso generaba mi trabajo. Luego, cuando vine a vivir a Estados Unidos, mi trabajo cambió un poco y entonces traté de reflexionar acerca de mi formación como artista. Y es así cuando voy a los museos me doy cuenta de que mi formación era una formación a medias porque había recibido básicamente toda la información acerca de las obras por libros. Y es ahí donde empiezo a ver obras originales y a darme cuenta de lo poco que sabía sobre el arte, ¿no? Y es ahí donde empiezo a trabajar con estas obras de museo, ¿no?
My name is Glaxis Novoa. I born in Holguín, Cuba, and I live in Miami since 1995. The title of this piece is Waiting for the Enemy. This piece depicts a landscape of Miami, downtown Miami. It's regarding the paranoia that Cubans and other immigrants brought to this land, to this geography, and how we live with this paranoia waiting for the enemy. Doesn't matter the period of time, of politics, of social politics that we live with this sensation inside us. After September 11, in this country was developed this sense of paranoia as well. Beside our particularly Cuban paranoia. And I think it's a very interesting reflection about how we live with fear and how we interact with fear, with this sensation. And what I like to see in this piece is the reflection of this peaceful city. And how this eye on the tower is looking at us, just observing. And this is, I think, in between these two elements is the message of this piece.
My name is Ada Balcácer. I was born in 1930 in the Dominican Republic. The name of the world is Jerobaca. It's from my series Myth and Legend. Most of all, this myth is full of cruelty. I noticed that all this myth was only known by word, oral. It was an oral experience. So my idea was to give representation to the oral tradition of Dominican people. It contains, for instance, bacá, comes from Bacantes, and is symbolic as the Minotaur, is the conversion of human beings in animals. I used to hear the people talking about the bacá because you don't have guardians. So the myth was to create fear. And when somebody was dead in the morning by anything, people would say, well, it's bacá. It corresponds to the same in Haiti, the zombie. It's quite fear, so, you know. I always say that my painting is good for scared children at night.